friends. Welcome to another Toddler Tuesday. My name is Miss Sarah. It's great to have you back with us. We're going to go ahead and jump right in and start with our story time dice. And we got the wiggles again. All right. My left foot's starting to wiggle, my left foot's starting to wiggle, my left foot's starting to wiggle, and I tell it now to stop. I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, but my right foot wants to bop. My right foot has the wiggles, my right foot has the wiggles, my right foot has the wiggles, and I tell it now to stop. I'm trying to sit here nicely. I'm trying to sit here nicely. I'm trying to sit here nicely, but my left arm wants to bop. My left arm has the wiggles. My left arm has the wiggles. My left arm has the wiggles, and I tell it now to stop. I'm trying to sit here nicely. I'm trying to sit here nicely. I'm trying to sit here nicely, but my right arm wants to bop. My right arm has the wiggles, my right arm has the wiggles, my right arm has the wiggles, and I tell it now to stop. I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, I'm trying to sit here nicely, but my body wants to bop. My body has the wiggles, my body has the wiggles, my body has the wiggles, and I tell it now to stop. Whew, good job, friends. Let's see what song we get this time. And we've got the turtle. All right, so remember for sign language, you take one hand like this with your thumb up, and then take your other hand and put it on top like its shell. I had a little turtle. His name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. Gulp, 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 gulp. He ate up all the soap, and now he's homesick in bed with bubbles in his throat. Bubble, 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 pop. Bubble, 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 pop. Great job, friends. All right, it's time to thank our grown-ups for everything they do for us at home. Remember five simple things: sing, talk, read, write, and play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Growing readers every day. Let's do that one more time. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Sing, talk, read, write, play. Growing readers every day. If you'd like to read a book, clap your hands. If you'd like to read a book, clap your hands. If you'd like to read a book, have a listen and take a look. If you'd like to read a book, clap your hands. If you'd like to read a book, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you'd like to read a book, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you'd like to read a book, have a listen and take a look. If you'd like to read a book, stomp your feet, stomp, stomp. If you'd like to read a book, shout hooray, hooray! If you'd like to read a book, shout hooray, hooray! If you'd like to read a book, have a listen and take a look. If you'd like to read a book, shout hooray, hooray! Great job, friends! So our first story today, look at this big thick book. This is thicker than we usually do on Toddler Tuesday because this is a collection. And it's called Mary Blair, Treasury of Golden Books. So your grown-ups probably read Golden Books when they were little, and you might have a few too. So this book has lots of different stories inside, but we want to turn to one specific story. The Up and Down Book. The bug crawls up, the bug crawls down. I climb up and I slide down. Whee! Look at her pigtails. The clouds are up, the grass is down. I look up at a bird and I look down at a worm. I am up on the land and the fish is down in the water. My umbrella goes up when the rain comes down. I stand up on the swing. I hang down from the swing. Flowers grow up, and so do people, and so do little kids. I've had some friends visiting the library, and boy, have you guys been growing up. The sun goes down, and the moon is up. The elevator goes up and down. My head is up, my feet are down. And when I stand on my head, I am upside down. The end. Then it's time for another story in one of these great book collection books. So can you guess what our opposites are for today? It's probably not that hard for you to figure out after reading that story. Today's opposites are up and down. So it's pretty simple. Our sign for up is to point up, and the sign for down is to point down. So can you try that with me? Up and down. Great job, friends. You are excellent at that. One thing you can do to practice going up and down in your house is walking up and down the stairs. Hold on one moment. I have to grab something. Here at the library, we have this great toy that's a rocking boat if it's flipped over, or if it's like this, it's our great steps. Now, you can practice on the stairs at your house, or the next time you go to the playground and you might be climbing on the jungle gym, you can remember this rhyme. Up the stairs, one by one, careful as we go. Down the stairs, one by one, take it nice and slow. I know sometimes we want to rush, especially if we're going up and down the steps, but it's always important to be careful. Or if we're climbing at the jungle gym, so let's try that again. Up the stairs, one by one, careful as we go. Down the stairs, one by one, take it nice and slow. Great job, friends. If you give me 1 second, I'm gonna move my boat. So you can practice going up and down on your stairs, or you can help me sing my elevator song. Are you ready? You can stand up with me. Oh, the city is great and the city is grand. There are lots of people on a little piece of land. We live way up on the 57th floor, and this is what we do when we go out the door. We take the elevator up and the elevator down, and the elevator up and the elevator down, and the elevator up and the elevator down. Then we turn around. Great job. So if you've got your grown-up nearby, you want to make sure that they're with you, because we can do this as a lift song too. So ask your grown-up if they can lift you up. You ready? We're going to start all from the beginning. Oh, the city is great and the city is grand. There are lots of people on a little piece of land. We live way up on the 57th floor. And this is what we do when we go out the door. Ready? We take the elevator up and the elevator down, and the elevator up and the elevator down, and the elevator up and the elevator down, and we turn around. Great job, friends. Whew. There are some other songs that your grown-ups might remember from when they were little, about going up and down, maybe even going up and down a hill. Can you think of any friends that might have gone up a hill and fallen down that hill? Let's see. I've got my friend Jack and my friend Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down,
boom, 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 boom,
and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after. Oh no! Can you do that with me with your hands? Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after. Oh no! Don't worry, they're all okay. We have another rhyme with some ups and downs. Can you guess from my felt piece? Hickory dickory dock. Can you stand up again with me? To look like a grandfather clock, I want you to stand nice and straight. And then we're going to bend over and swing our arms like this. This is the pendulum. You'll see it right here. On a grandfather clock, it swings back and forth. Are you ready? Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. Let's do that again. Are you ready? Get ready for your pendulum. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. Great job, friends. So we had a lot of up and down rhymes and songs, which was nice. And do you remember the signs for up and down? Up and down. Do you think we're ready to add them to our opposite song? Let's see if we can remember all those other signs. It's okay if we forget. And remember, the pictures are on our website, Snow Much Fun, if mom or dad or grandma or grandpa want to print it off so you can see it too to help remember. You ready? We can do opposites, opposites, opposites. We can do opposites. Follow me. Big and little, fast and slow, day and, whoop, Miss Sarah messed up. That's okay, it happens sometimes. Let's start all over from the beginning. We can do opposites, opposites, opposites. We can do opposites, follow me. Big and little, fast and slow, day and night, stop and go. Clean and dirty, up and down, loud and quiet, smile and frown. We can do opposites, opposites, opposites. We can do opposites, follow me. Give yourselves a hand. Great job, friends. My two hands go clap, clap, clap. My two feet go tap, tap, tap. My two hands go thump, thump, thump. My two legs go jump, jump, jump. My one body turns around. Then I sit quietly down. Shh. All right, it's time for our next story. This one is called Up and Down, and it's a Lift the Flap book by Bretta Teckentrup. Up and down. Little penguin missed his friend. She lived on a faraway iceberg. So little penguin set off to see her. He jumped high into the air and dived low beneath the waves. Little penguin stopped outside the dark tunnel, then swam bravely inside. Do you think it's dark in there? He reached the end of the small tunnel and swam out into the big ocean. He swam in front of the playful dolphins and then behind the solemn sharks. He swam above the bobbing jellyfish and below the tickly octopus. he swam over an orca's tail and then under its belly. The little penguin's friend was waiting. Feeling lonely made her sad. But seeing little penguin made her happy. Little penguin was almost there. He climbed from the bottom of the iceberg to the top. The end. I know how great it's going to be when we can all see each other again and have a regular story time like we're used to. All right, if you have a scarf or a tissue or a washcloth, I want you to get it out so you can wave it with me. You ready? Wave your scarf up and down, up and down, up and down. Wave your scarf up and down all day long. What else could we do? Wave your scarf left and right, left and right, left and right. Wave your scarf left and right all day long. Let's think of some of our other opposites. How about fast and slow? Wave your scarf fast and slow, fast and slow, fast and slow. Wave your scarf fast and slow all day long. Wave your scarf up and down, up and down, up and down. Wave your scarf up and down all day long. Great job, friends. All right, so there's one more up and down that we have to do. And this is another lift one. So you can ask your grown-up to come with you and stretch out those shoulder grown-ups, because it is time for the Grand Old Duke of York. I know it's some of your favorites. So we're gonna start down low. Are you ready? The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're only halfway up, they're neither up nor down. Great job. You guys can have a seat. That is one of my favorites. I know sometimes it's tough for our grown-ups to lift us as we start to grow. So if it's a little too hard for your grown-up to lift you up, you can always use a baby or a stuffed animal, just like I do. So you can be the grown-up lifting up your baby or stuffed animal. Bim, bam, 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 arazima, tazima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. A bim, bam, 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 arazima, tazima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. Stand up, sit down. Stand up again and turn around and around. Bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. A bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. Hands on your head, hands on your knees. When you get a cold, you might ha-choo, sneeze. Hands on your head, hands on your knees. When you get a cold, you might ha-choo, sneeze. Bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. A bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. Elbows in front, elbows in back. When you look like a duck, you say quack, quack, quack. Elbows in front, elbows in back. When you look like a duck, you say quack, quack, quack. Bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. A bim, bam, 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 razzima, tazzima, tish, tosh, wallaby, woo. Whew, good job, boys and girls. And now it's time for our goodbye song. Remember, we're gonna say goodbye just like the animals. See you later, alligator. After a while, Crocodile, give a hug. Ladybug, blow a kiss. Jellyfish, see you soon. Raccoon, out the door. Dinosaur, take care. Polar bear, wave goodbye. Butterfly. All right, friends, that's the end of our story time. If you can think of some extension activities that have to go with going up and down, besides steps, what could you think of? I always think of going up a slide and down. Always go whee on your way. If it's snowing outside, you could climb up the hill and go down on your sled. Or there's always one of my favorite games, chutes and ladders, where you climb up the ladder and slide down the chute. So lots of fun things that you can think of today. Whether you're playing with your trains and they're going up and down a hill, make sure that we talk about that while we play. And you're just doing a wonderful job. Parents staying at home with the kids, you're doing a great job. Give yourselves a hand, and we can't wait to have you back with us here at the library. Bye-bye.